Parshas Behaalotecha, Aharon HaKohen is commanded to light the candles. Why was he zoiche to this mitzvah? Behaalotecha Saneros. Why was he zoiche to the mitzvah of Hadlakas Saneros? Sefer Yekar Chavutz explains. Rashi on Bamidbar Chav Pasuk Chavtes says, Aharon used to love peace and pursue peace. And he would cause peace between people who fought and between a husband and a wife. And Masechet Saita Yudzayin Amud Aleph, we learn that if a man and a woman live peacefully, Shechina resides in their house. So Aharon HaKohen caused the Shechina to come into people's homes. Midah keneged midah, measure for measure, he merited to have a mitzvah, which symbolizes the Shechina, because in Shabbos Daf Chav Beis Chazal say that the menorah is edus lebay oilam, is testimony to all the inhabitants of the world that Shechina shoira beYisrael, that the Shechina resides in Klal Yisrael. He caused the Shechina to come into Jewish homes. Therefore, he merited to have the mitzvah. Symbolizes that Shechina resides in Klal Yisrael.